Hi Naidu, thank you very much. Thanks for joining. And
Yes, sir.
Naidu, I can ask few questions.
Yes,
Everyone,
sir.
Go on mute, please. I can ask few questions actually. So when
Yes.
your batch is completed?
My batch completed on 30th of August, 30th of October.
30th of October. Huh? So when you
Yes.
got offer, Naidu?
Within 12 days, I got the offer in Accenture.
I prepared the resume and uploaded it on 28th of October.
Mm-hmm.
I got the call on 4th of November. I got selected on 12th of November.
Okay, so every date you are remembering, huh?
Yes, yes, because it is my first interview.
Okay, okay, okay. So before this SAP, what you did, Naidu?
Before this SAP, I practiced as a junior advocate for 8,000 in Hyderabad.
Okay, 8,000 in Hyderabad. Now, how much salary you are getting? How much package you have?
Now, I am getting 12 lakhs.
2 lakhs package?
Yes, yes, 12 lakhs.
Means, I believe you joined very recently, right? Maybe 12 days back,
yes,
I believe.
23 I joined.
Okay, you joined 23. So,
yes,
Naidu,
yes.
Why I call this meeting? Okay, so
yes.
Can you share your experience to our team members? So this is the new batch actually. So
okay.
Why I call this match means, so how you listen the class, how you listen
yes.
my classes, and how
okay.
you practiced, and how you attended interview. Then so once you speak, you can share your experience. After that, my team can share their doubts, and please clarify that. Okay.
Okay. Okay, sir.
Please,
okay.
Please go ahead.
Okay. Okay. First of all, what Venkat sir told you in the classes, that is more than enough to crack the interviews. For preparation point of view, every day you should prepare at least one to one and a half hour. Every day you have to Google it some of the topics so that you can know more knowledge. You have to create two company quotes at a time so that you can after seeing your practice sheet, you can practice in one company quote. After that, you can move to another company course without seeing anything, so that your knowledge will increase more. You have to practice at least
Naidu,
four
can you
times.
Speak louder, please?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, go ahead.
In the four or 5 months of period, you should practice at least four times. Four times you have to repeatedly practice from the beginning. Don't think here and there what Venkat sir explained you, that is more than enough. I believe he shared all the interview questions. The questions remain same. You should prepare the answers yourself. You wrote the answers in one book. You prepared every day. It will be around 40-50 pages. Those questions only will be asked in the interview. Venkat sir will teach you some more questions also. In real time scenario also, Venkat sir will told you some questions. The same questions they will ask. In SAP, some standard questions is there. 90-95% questions are standard. So what Venkat sir explained you, that is more than enough for cracking the interview. The best example is me. I am not looking here and there because every video is provided by Venkat sir is enough for everything, because some real time videos in YouTube is available in Venkat sir page, so that will cover all the topics. You should practice every day. Every day you should practice. Suppose you take one example. Suppose asset accounting. First you have to think 1 to 2 hours about asset accounting. What are the possibilities of questions they will ask in the interview? First you should prepare. Then you have to analyze for 5 to 10 minutes. Suppose if interviewer asks you question. So you should prepare yourself how to explain to the interviewer. in that way you have to prepare. Suppose this question will be asked by the interviewer, so how can I betterly present to the interviewer? And another thing is resume preparation. Venkat sir will explain you how to put the resume. The resume is very important to us because Venkat sir prepared the resume. I prepared the resume and send it to Venkat sir. He made some changes, so it is very helpful for me. Regularly I discuss it with Venkat sir. Suppose today I have scheduled one interview and immediately I called to Venkat sir. He responded immediately. Suppose one client round is there. First of all, before attending the client round, I contact Venkat sir, what questions they are asking. So he trained me a lot. So he helped you in any time. You called him any time. I think his working hours is morning 5:30 to night 3:30. If you call in morning 6:30 or 11 o'clock, maybe 2:30, anytime he will pick your call and he does not hesitate to tell answers to you.
So Naidu, actually the thing is, okay, that's thank you for feedback for me. The thing is now, means how many rounds you attended interview?
Yes, I attended two rounds.
Okay.
I attended two rounds. One round is taken by the company.
Mm-hmm.
Another one is it will be taken by the client.
Client, okay. So how many rounds for the, HR rounds? How many HR rounds?
Generally in HR rounds they ask for some general questions and the salary discussion.
Mm-hmm.
The first two rounds is very important. Suppose you go to HR round, maybe you almost your job is confirmed. We should clear the first two rounds, that is with our company, and after that they assign us to some other client.
So first two rounds means it technical rounds, right? You are saying.
Yes. First two technical rounds regarding SAP. The next one is HR round, that is general discussions about salary, relocation.
Okay. So how many hours you spend every day? So for the interview, interview question and answer preparation and practice. So how you listen the class and all? So what is your experience? Can you share our people?
Yes, I am doing the job, so that I am generally attending. My office timings are 9:30 to 5:30. So I adjusted my time. I went to my office, then I listen the classes. The classes are, maybe my class hours are 9 to 10. I practice every day for 1 to 1.5 hours in the evening. I research some SAP these things regarding some asset accounting, how these technical names explained in the Google. So I go through it every day. I Google it for maybe 10 to 15 minutes for new topics. So I wrote some answers. Venkat sir has provided, I believe Venkat sir has already provided you some interview questions. The questions will be remain same, but you have to write the answers based on the questions. The same questions will be asked in the interview. So maybe that 60 pages is there. Every day I prepared for 10 pages. 10 pages one day, 10 pages one day. Maybe hardly it will take 6 days for you. After that, one, two revisions, maybe for 20 pages for one day for revision, so that I will complete my interview questions in that manner. So it will take around for me 1 week for completion of my whole preparation. After that, then I confidently attended to the interview. English is not a big deal for everyone. If you are having the good knowledge on subject, if you overcome the English, suppose if you are not okay with English also, if you are having good knowledge, they will ask you question, then you have to say the answer. If you are having good knowledge on SAP, then you definitely you have to answer in a good manner, so that they will see how the person are explaining to us regarding subject. No general discussions in interview. Generally, sometimes if you are sometimes in first 10 minutes you are very good, after that they will go for general discussions. So this person is okay, so that they will go for general discussion. You have to another thing is you have to one SAP friend, so that you can share your these SAP classes, how you are preparing, what are the new questions, so that you people discuss. In discussion only you can face a number of questions. One person raises one question and another person raises one question. So these all the questions clubbed together, and you have to prepare well. In SAP, in WhatsApp group, you people should discuss the interview questions. Suppose I attended interview for Accenture, so these are the questions they asked me in the interview. Suppose some other person attended to some XYZ company, so that everyone have to share the questions, so that will be helpful for others. No new questions will be asked in the interview. 95 to 99% questions are from what Venkat sir shared in that 50-60 pages only. Maybe 1-2 questions, maybe sometimes 1-2 questions will asked in the interview. That questions you people have to share in the WhatsApp group, so that it will be helpful for others in future interviews. I believe cracking the interview is not a big deal in SAP, because if you put 12 lakhs, they will, without discussion, they will take you. If you put 14 lakhs without any salary discussion, they will pick you. The demand is very high. All my friends got opportunities recently. Mostly, you have to put more than experience of 2 to 2.5 years, up to 5 years, because below 2 years it is some difficult to crack the interview, because the calls are very less for inexperienced people in SAP. So you have to put at least 2.5 to 5 years in between you will get the calls.
Okay.
Sorry, anything?
So guys, so finally, I mean, finally what I am trying to saying here, so for example, Naidu batch, their batch is very recently completed, and mostly half of the people got offers. So based on their strength, na, their batch may be completed October month only. So half of the people got offers. Remaining peoples, now they are trying to attending the interviews with the help of who cracked and with the help of me. So what I am trying to saying here, everyone don't miss any class. Everyone, every day you people want to attend the regular class. And every day, at least 1 to 1.5 hour, you want to practice what I teach in the class. And every day, you want to read the interview question and answers. What topics we covered, okay? Up to today, up to later, whenever you are reading the interview questions. Every day, 1/2 hour, you spend for the interview question and answers. Every day, 1.5 hour, you spend for the practice, and every day 1.5 hour your class, our regular class, and every day 15 to 20 minutes you Google it. For example, what you read in interview question and answers, what I gave, what you listen in my class, and same thing you can analysis in SAP. In the SAP also provided some documents, right? So you can analysis, and every day you can browse it. What SAR tell, what in Google, so how I can tell in the interview. So most of the, basically I'm feel very very happy, all the Naidu batch, Naidu is one of the student, so Naidu batch All half of the people crack the interviews. More than 10 lakhs. So how much package yours, Naidu?
My package is 12 lakhs. My friend package is also 12 lakhs.
Both are two roommates, right? Both are roommates, right?
Yes. Both are roommates. Both joined at the same time.
Okay. Good. Good, everyone. Thank you, Naidu. So anybody ask your questions to
another
Naidu?
Another thing, sir, I have to share regarding resume. I forgot to share one thing. The thing is that if you put any roles and responsibilities in your resume, you should be very perfect about your roles and responsibilities. You have to prepare your resume for 10 to 15 times, so that if interviewer asks the first question is, tell me about your SAP background, so that you can explain at least 10 minutes. So yeah, that you have to prepare 10 to 15 minutes, so that from your name to end of the SAP line, you should be very clear, so that he has good impression on you. So you have to tell very fast. You don't stop somewhere and think there. It is not good for the interviewer. Suppose if you start to tell me about yourself, you should end with without any interruptions. So that is very good opinion on you for the interviewer. So that sometimes he told you okay, then after they will ask some question. So you have to prepare in that way. 10 to 15 minutes. They will ask you questions based on your resume only. They will not ask you any new questions. Suppose if they ask any new question, if you are not aware, sir, I don't know. That is enough for you and the interviewer. So he will move further.
Yeah. Thank you, Naidu. Anybody ask any questions to Naidu?
Yeah, I have one question.
One by one. Yeah, please.
Yeah, Naidu.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what's your education qualification?
My education qualification is BA LLB and I cleared CA IPCC.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next okay, one. Thank you.
Yeah.
Next one. Any other questions? Okay.
Hi, Naidu.
Hi.
Myself, Kaushik Reddy. First of all, congratulations for you.
Oh, thank you.
So how much time how much time you have to crack the interview? I mean, how many months?
Yeah, I prepared generally every day for 1 to 1.5 hour on SAP. I spend my time for 1 to 1.5 hour. After completion of classes, I spent nearly 7 days, I believe. After completion of classes, I spent the whole time of 7 days.
Okay. Per day, you used to spend 7 days. 7 months.
Yes, I spent 7 days for nearly 10 to 12 hours.
Okay. So after the classes, how much time you took to crack the interview? I mean, 2 months or 3 months?
After classes, generally every day, I practiced for 1 hour, 1 to 1.5 hours.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you.
Yeah, that is enough for you. You should practice every day. Otherwise, if you are doing some other jobs, maybe you are having all day on Saturday and Sunday. So from first onwards, you should prepare. You should practice on Saturday, Sunday. That is also good for you, because 2 hours is enough for you to complete up to some taxation. 2, 3, maybe 4, 5 hours is enough to complete all the FI. If you are practicing every day, so you have very good knowledge, so that you up to 4 to 5 hours is enough to complete from company code to asset accounting.
Okay. Thank you, Naira.
Yeah, thank you. Any others? Murli Krishna.
No, it is not clear.
Not clear. Go on mute, please. Any others? Okay. Okay, thanks everyone. Thank you very much. Thank you, Naidu, so sharing your experience. So maybe in case of any doubts, our team will be contact you. Okay, please.
Okay,
please clarify
thanks.
That. So anyone thanks. Have speak to Naidu, you just contact me. I can share him number. Then you speak to directly. Whenever Saturday or Sunday, just call to him. And working days is busy. Why? Because he's very recently joined in company. So, in case if you people want to call him, call to Saturday or Sunday, then in case of any other doubts, okay? Yeah. Thank you, Naidu. Thank you all. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.